Now, if I really have hypnotized you, watch that blue ball, watch that blue ball, watch that blue ball change into a white ball. And if I've got the white ball, have a look inside there. Seriously, this is the white ball from there. Open it up, check it out, have a look. Isn't that weird? You can check it out, have a look at it. It's weird, isn't it?
That is crazy.
So, as we discussed a second ago, ball goes underneath the handkerchief, tape, and this hand comes down as this hand comes up, and I say, can you see the ball? They're going to be convinced that that's the white ball now. Okay, now all you have to do, you draw attention back to the card, you say, you could have thought of any card you thought of, any ball you thought of, red three. Cup your hands together, because it's more impressive, it happens in the spectator's hands. Snap. Now I'm going to get you to pick one of these cards. But I don't want to see which one. If I did it this way, I'd see.
Right.
So I'm going to turn it over, and I'm going to go this way. I'm going to go through the cards. I'm going to ask you to say stop. And wherever you say stop, I'll show you the card wherever you stop, okay? For example, you picked, yeah, I've got it. You picked a red card, didn't you?
I think so.
You picked a red card, yeah, that's what I thought. And it was a heart, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It was a heart, yeah. In fact, I know because I managed to cut to the 10 apart, the card max that you picked. Thank you very much. Proof that I've got sense of
the card.
What?
That wasn't the card I selected.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm positive.
It wasn't a 10?
No, it wasn't a 10.
Was it close?
Yeah, it was close.
What was it?
It was actually the 7 of hearts.
The 7?
Yeah.
So it was 3 off?
Yes.
Only 3?
Only 3.
Watch this. I can actually knock 3 spots off. Now that's weird. This is freaky.
That's brilliant.
Max, I'm going to show you something a bit weird here. I've got a handkerchief. You want to check it out? Make sure it's okay?
Yeah.
Make sure there's nothing weird about it. And I also have a pool ball. Very important that you realise this is a solid ball. Check it out. Make sure it's okay. Is it good?
Yes, fine.
Cool. Now, here's what's happened. The ball goes underneath the handkerchief. Okay? And I want you to watch the ball. This hand goes underneath. This hand stays on top. Watch the ball right here. About there, yeah? Happens on the count of 3. 1, 2, 3. You hear that? Check that out. Look at that. Right through the table, all the way through, and you can check that out. Isn't that weird?